right now, an American astronaut, a Japanese astronaut, and a Russian cosmonaut are strapped inside of a Soyuz spacecraft.
There's always the, why did you climb the mountain? Because it's there. We all travel down the street, we look out the window, we're in the backyard. There are moons out there. You can't miss it. It's beautiful. It's there every day. Why would we not want to go there? We need to go there.
1 minute, 10 seconds away from liftoff.
It was in junior high. The teacher asked, what do you want to be when you grow up? And everyone was saying, I want to be a plumber, I want to be an architect, I want to be an accountant. And I said, I want to be an astronaut. And literally everyone in the class laughed. But then the teacher looked at me and said, right on.
And liftoff. Scott Tingle, Anton Shkaplerov, and Norishi Kanai on their way to the International Space Station.
Look, this is evolution. We didn't always have the technology and the capability that we have today. We didn't always have automobiles. We weren't always able to just jump in a vehicle and travel for 16 hours and get to the other side of the country. So this is the next step in evolution, to be able to take systems and hone our processes and get our operations down so that we can set up camp on a place that's different from Earth so that we can conduct science that'll better humankind. This was just a dream when I first met my wife. You know, was it gonna happen? Was it not gonna happen? Who knows? But we're here and we're doing it. And every step we take is both a challenge and a reward. And to be able to live that life and look back at the track that we used to get here is just amazing. Life is pretty busy when you have lofty goals and you're constantly focused, you're constantly working to get positive results. But that moment for me was coming out of the Soyuz on my first space flight and standing on the ground for the first time in 6 months and realizing that I did it.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.